Hello, hi. I'm Dr. Rajkumar Palaniappan. I am the director of Institute of Bariatrics at Apollo Hospitals in Chennai, Greens Road. Actually, basically, today being World Anti-Obesity Day, I would like to make a note of awareness of obesity to the public. And that's why being a bariatric center, we had some lot of surgeries going on every month. And we had about some 500 surgeries done so far in the hospital. We got together about some 40 of them, maybe 25, 30 of them are post-operative patients and few of them are pre-operative patients who are having apprehensions. We called all of them and we have an informal session where we chat up with experiences, shared our ways of how the issues changed, how the complications and what they went through and how successful they are in life now. All those things have been shared and it's been exclusively for the public as well to get the inspiration to really consider this as an option when they are really struggling in their life because of obesity. And as you see it behind me, being a World Anti-Obesity Day, we want to make sure that this awareness reaches everybody, and that is the whole idea behind it. And if you have any doubts and any experience, you can always email us to us or call us. We will be there to help you. We have a website which can give you all the information. And we wanted a obese-free, disease-free world, especially in India, Tamil Nadu being the fourth largest population with obesity. We want to make a change and we will want to make a change. And this is a message I wanted to send to all of you. Eat healthy, make sure that you are not obese. If you have obesity related issues anytime, there are a lot of doctors like us who are willing to help us. Please stay healthy, and that's going to give a long life.